Bottom shoulders, top of the key. Drives right. Kiss up off the glass, and that's our first basket of the day. Overheard Coach Fisher before the game actually saying Price will be on Ellis at all times. Ellis gets a little bit of room off the screen, knocks down the mid-range jump. Number 40, Lauren McNamara Clement there to swat it away. Pulling up from deep, three-point shot is up and good for go. Spradlin after a couple of off-ball screens finds Casey Ripp, right-handed scoop layup, look at that.
Wow.
Imagine we expected the two leading scorers to be those two players, but Price, right as I say it. Hand off to Spradlin, top of the key, over to Childress, far side, gonna drive right. Right-handed layup, with an up touch, and it's up and good. Communication for long, but I know being at practice every once in a while myself, communication is something the coaches harp on. However, comma, they are where they are. Barber gonna step back, three-point shot.
Ho-ho!
Double screen for the Lancers, Ellis with separation, three-point shot, and it's good. Stops. Antetokounmpo comes down with it, passing it out. Spradlin open for three, and it goes! Longwood, five-point advantage. 55-50, Lancers lead the Camels. We got our money's worth with a thriller here on the campus of Longwood University, and